Hi everyone, I'm DARTHBRIBOY, and this is a DVD update on the same day as when I did my very first one. The first one I'm going to show you all is the King Kong collection. This is a very nice box. That's all the box I'm going to show you. Just going to put that back in the closet anyway. Okay, so this is the King Kong set. Beautiful tin, just look at that. It is reflective and it's just gorgeous. The reason I'm using an iPod, the iPod can do this as long as it can, and it can upload without a problem. And this is my mom's iPod, by the way. Yeah, I probably should have worn some shades, but I didn't. Look at that, just beautiful. Yeah, now I remember why I did this on the webcam last time. Because I had two hands. Trying to give you all a laugh, but you don't care. Anyway, that's this one. Hey, look at that, man. This is a fantastic set. The guy who I purchased this from even said thank you. All this paper and postcards and stuff. It's a very nice set. I'll do a separate one like maybe tomorrow or later this week. This is King Kong, the classic 1930s King Kong, not the remake. Front, two disc set. Side, back. Here are my posters. If you don't, probably don't care. Disc one, disc two. Might as well try my best to show you all, to show you guys the memorabilia. This is some kind of contest, where you could have won it. It expired months ago, probably gonna throw that out. The Chinese theater thing. This is very nice. Fuck it. I'll show you guys all this stuff in greater detail, whenever I, get around to doing that. That's the first DVD. The second DVD is the sequel that came out the exact same fucking year as the original. I don't understand, how you could get away with that today. I mean, that would be a straight-to-DVD kind of thing. normally you'd expect a sequel to take 2 years, but the same fucking year? Damn, that's a rough sequel. Anyway, I still can't fucking believe that. DVD. Pretty nice looking. I didn't see this one. This I saw and I loved it. It's probably one of my all-time favorite movies now. Son of Kong. Mighty Joe Young. Not really a sequel, but its own thing. Disc. Can't wait to show you. Can't wait to watch this movie when I get the chance. And last is done. Dun 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 just for doing the tune. By the way, you are going to get copyright infringement. Can't wait for that. So anyway, we're going to... this is all for the Indiana Jones movies. This is Raiders of the Lost Ark. I am embarrassed to say this as a film critic. and a film and a lover of DVD. I've never even seen the Indiana Jones movie until two days ago. I saw this and I fell in love with it. That's the front. You get these really cheap ass DVD cases. Side. Get back. Yeah, these are fucking annoying. Yeah, probably don't want to see my hand. Alright, The Temple of Doom. Temple of Doom, which I guess saw recently. I loved it. I didn't like it as much as Raiders of the Lost Ark, but it's still a pretty damn good movie. It's enjoyable. Got some annoying moments in it. I don't know what it is with Lucas. Like, it was trying too hard. I liked it, though. I think it was good. God damn it. Yeah, there's a disc. And next is The Last Crusade. This I gotta see. Everyone has listed Raiders of the Lost Ark and Last Crusade as their favorite. Indiana Jones, front, side, back. The disc. Kingdom of the Crystal Skull, the most hated of the whole franchise, and the nuclear fridge. Everyone remembers the fridge. Everyone remembers the fridge. Everyone has bashed this movie, even though Roger Ebert liked it. Like, Roger Ebert gave it a positive review. Everyone else said it sucked. But I think when you got Ebert on your side, you can just say, fuck everyone else. And that is my DVD update. Hope you enjoyed it. I'm not sure if anyone gives a shit, but, you know, just for, you know, because I did it last year, I'm going to do it this year as well. This is why I should do it on a webcam. This is my new, my favorite shelf. My new favorite shelf. Yeah, it's my shelf for all the other DVD that I couldn't fit in my other ones. Oh, by the way, I'm not sure anyone gives a shit. But, I'm going to do a new video soon. You know, I played Star Fox. I didn't beat the game. Like, the whole game. I almost beat it, though. And I recorded my progress on it. Yeah, interestingly enough about this set, the movies were in some kind of really weird fucked up order. So then I had to rearrange them. I leave you with Indiana Jones. And, yeah. Hey, look. Indiana Jones is right across from two. Yeah, this is the shelf of awesomeness. And, VHS. Wanted to. Do-do-do-do-do. The Darthbriboy lair. I know, it's awesomeness. Sorry, this is too long. Goodbye and good night.